stayed at my house for a week. I think he fell out with Debbie, and well, he had fallen out with Debbie and just needed somewhere to stay, so he stayed with me for a week, which wasn't great for him because I was still an insomniac and I was staying up till 5 in the morning. But I'm coming back from rehearsals one day, and we took a shortcut through the graveyard, and I said to him, you know, he said, you're lucky. I said, your name could be on one of those stones if you'd have succeeded the other week. And he was like, yeah, right, yeah. You know, no sort of connection in the response. Then he'd made his mind up, I think. I read a book on hypnotic regression that sometimes if you've got problems in the present, the regression could unlock problems that had occurred either in your childhood or in, if you believed in it, in previous lives. And Ian was like, oh, that sounds interesting. I'd really like to try that. So I said, well, why don't we try it now? I'll record it on a cassette.
Yeah.
What's your name?
Ian.